Hi. So in this question, we have an initial angular velocity as 1.5 radians per second, and we have the angular acceleration. Want to find.